Nintendo characters have broken the law. One example is Mario in Super Mario Odyssey, trespassing and looting. Or in any Mario game, destruction of property. You can't just break blocks like that. Oh, but Link is pretty bad. Trespassing, assault, theft? Send bro to prison. But Kirby? Look, there's even a meme for it by QD19558 on Reddit. Legal protection for penguins. You can't harm them or interfere, obviously. But Kirby battled King DDD 20 times. Everyone's bad.